Here we go, y'all. I hope everybody had a chance to make it out to the poll. If not, then make sure you do today. It's very important, and here's the reason why. Okay, check this out. Look, Vice President Harris needed a partner. She went to Timothy Walz. He was an old friend. A friend indeed is a friend indeed. Oh, yeah. She introduced him to our nation. And while out campaigning, Harris and Walz won our hearts away, you see. Oh, yes, they did. And I remember Chicago convention nights, Kamala's nieces and Tim's daughter and son. Now Donald Trump knows MAGA can lose. Oh yeah, he knows he can lose the election again. Why? 'Cause when we fight, hey, we win. A new way forward. When Harris and Walz, oh, let me say it again this time. Vice President Harris needed a partner. She went to Timothy Walz. He was an old friend, and a friend indeed is a friend indeed. She didn't even know she was gonna need him that day, and she introduced him to our nation. Look at here. And while out campaigning, Harris and Walz won our hearts away, you see. Oh yeah. And I remember Chicago convention nights, Kamala's nieces and Timothy's daughters and son. Now Donald Trump, he knows that he can lose. He and MAGA can lose. Oh yeah. He knows he can lose the election again. Why? 'Cause when we fight, hey, we win. Economically, we're not going back. Border security, we're not going back. When it's right, you'll see. In the Middle East, a new way forward with Harris and Walz.
Thank you very much. Get out there and vote.